Coach, big win here today against the Niagara Ice Dogs, and a great performance in net as well from Charlie Robertson. Just thoughts on the game?
Well, I won't name the names, but there's been a couple individuals that have said this quote to me, and I think it sums it up. It's just a really good workmanlike performance today. I thought we stuck with it. Obviously got off to a good start and an early lead, but then from there, you know, these games can often be difficult to play when you have the puck just so much. And, you know, I thought we did a good job of doing that and managing it and understanding the times of the games and things like that. And, I mean, give their goalie credit. He made some unbelievable saves, especially in the second period, to make it a hockey game. But I think we just kept playing the same way and got the job done.
I know you don't want to look too far ahead. I know you never do that, but London's in the house next Sunday, and that's going to be a big game.
I can't even comment on that. Like, Wednesday's a big game.
Yeah, true.
Wednesday's a huge game.
I was going to ask, what do you feel has been different about the way the team has played this weekend compared to the three games last weekend down south?
Well, the clear, huge difference is how good we've been defensively. That's the big thing, and I know it always sucks going through it. You know, you give up a huge outing there in Sarnia. He let in 8 goals, and that was, you know, obviously what we worked on in practice during the week, and just got back to our battle levels, our compete levels, and sometimes you need that to snap into it, and it paid off here. I mean, we were just really heavy on our sticks and played the game the way we need to play and kept the puck out of our net.
Sometimes when teams jump out to early lead, Ryan, leads, they kind of back off a little bit. Was there any, I mean, it didn't look like it, but there was no concern of maybe just backing off a bit, taking your foot off the gas?
Well, there were some messages that we talked about that, because especially against Niagara in the past, that has, you know, happened to us. And I don't want to take anything away from them. They're dealing with some injuries and depleted lineup. And but you're right, it's kind of nervous a little bit. But our guys did a really good job today. I give them a full marks for today.
I don't think many people might have had Dallin Wakely as your first 30-goal scorer coming into the year, but he puts up 30 goals. He was undrafted last year. Just talk about his development here for the battalion.
You're right. Kind of slides under the radar on most nights, a little unsung. But he's doing exactly what he's done his entire life, just knows how to put the puck in the net. And the big thing with him this year is taking that step, you know, being able to play against top players and being able to play in all situations. It's big on the kill for us. He's just taken that next step in terms of his all-around game, and we always knew he could score.
Robertson looked a little shaky coming back from top prospects, puts up a shutout here today. Just what does that do for a player's confidence?
I think it's huge. I really do, and he's, along with the team, was just workmanlike today, played the puck really well. When the puck came in on him on some times, he made the right decisions, and we were breaking out real fast. So kept the shot total low, which was a lot to do with him with you know, those smart decisions. So good performance by him.
You usually have your week all plotted out quite well. You're a very organized guy. Your game's Wednesday instead of Thursday. Is there any reason for that?
I'm not quite sure.
Yeah,
I don't.
That may not be a Ryan question, but I'm just curious why you're playing one day earlier.
No, not in my department by all means, but yeah, looking at it, we just kind of move everything up one day here. The guys are working out right now because they won't be able to on Tuesday, and we'll just go from there.
Will you change? Will you practice tomorrow or no?
No, we'll have a day off to rest and recover, and we'll practice normally like we do on Tuesday. Our Wednesday pregame skate might be a little bit more of some things dialed in there, and we'll go from there.
Okay. Looking ahead to Owen Sound though on Wednesday, just your thoughts on the attack rolling into town?
I know they didn't have a great performance today. It doesn't look like it, but we know how good they are. I mean, it was November, I forget when exactly, but we played them in November. I just remember how intense that hockey game was. So we'll do some digging. We'll be prepared for Wednesday.
Don't forget, subscribe and follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.